My letter jacket from the days I played soccer.
I arrived my junior year in 1985. It is very surreal and nostalgic to be the principal of my high school. When I tell the students that I graduated from Gaither, they ask me what it was like back in my day sometimes. And I talk about, you know, we didn't have social media, we didn't have internet, we didn't have cell phones. We communicated via notes. Tim Boylan was my teacher here at Gaither, and he's still here.
I started here teaching in 1984, and he was one of my former students.
So when I became the principal, I told the faculty, you never know who's gonna be your boss, so be nice to everyone.
So he goes, right, Coach Boylan? Like that. I'm like, I just go, oh, you got it. Yeah, I just think he really cares about it, because it's like, you know, it's just like family. He's been here so long, and then starting here, going to school here, having his mother working here, it's just all those connections make it, the bond that much stronger.
I thoroughly enjoyed every day I get up, that I can come to school and make an immediate difference and impact on the culture and climate of our school. And I tell folks to drive to a place that you love every day, to go to work. For me, it's not work. I see it as an opportunity for me to make a difference in our students' lives, our teachers' lives, all of our stakeholders here at Gaither.